if I
you
should.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Should I?
Glad to meet you, friend.
Should I? The question so often asked. Should I? I suppose there's no point in risking it. I was thinking about attacking the mage. But I suppose there's not much point. Some XP. No
this
items
way,
of worth.
Over here.
All right, all right.
Is this the
I've
one?
I've got the best prices this side of Cormier.
No. Okay, I'm not entirely sure which tent it is. I think it's either. Is it the slow one?
I've got the best prices this side of Cormier.
Oh, where's the right merchant?
All right, all right.
I don't really want to accidentally step into the wrong tent.
All right.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormier.
Sorry. Shield amulet. Shield. Oh. I could get the one gift lost. Maybe.
All right.
Maybe. Maybe I'll continue for now and come back and get it. It is sort of I'm lacking killing power quite a bit. I think. But I mean I can't stand toe to toe and kill enemies in melee one by one. Is the wrong, right place?
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Okay, so let's see. Sleep and glyph.
If you insist.
This is the hitting sleeping stuff with rocks simulator. And this exciting gameplay is brought to you by the 1990s. But I suppose you have people watching card games and stuff like that, so. So I guess that's a bit more, should I say, intelligently engaging. Now should there be another? No? Okay, where is the Dorn event? Is it on the way? This is not the right area, I think. I know. Okay, let's go invisible.
What would you have?
Take intelligence party IE away so we don't start accidentally hitting. Oh, this is the right area. But where are the managing the catacombs? Maybe it's not the right area. Skeletons. Okay. Is this the right place? So start by. Yeah, just stand and fight. What's my tackle? 18. Losing mirror images fast. Skeletons. Okay, this is not good. I think I want to go hit it. Close combat. Come on. This is the hero of Sword Coast. But at least they're not hitting me either. So that's a positive. I feel extremely heroic. How much more XP? I'm not even getting any loot from these. Okay, no, I thought I lost them. Lost the weapon. That's what you get, skeleton! I think there were more skeletons here. Or were they those ones? Maybe they were. They started following me, I think. So, not going to fight you.
Alright, alright!
And no traps that I remember. Great, some usable potions. Some loot. I can just stash these also. Now. Yeah, I was thinking about level 5. I might be able to.
Your life ends here.
Oh no. I was might be able to go in. Tomb with ghasts in sanctuary, then turn undead all the. Well, first go get the wand, then wait until I can turn undead all of the ghasts, and then kill them with skeleton summons. Basically a waste of time. But since they attacked me, not sure what else I can do. I need more invisibility. But here I want to avoid the area with the slimes. Although I sort of need the webs. Spell, but I don't know if I can get it. Do I even need it? I suppose it would be good for the skeletons. I mean, Basilus the Mad. attack skeletons as enemies. I like summoning them, but not as enemies. Time to leave. Oh! I actually didn't realize they could follow me. Did I do? Oh my god. Okay. So I guess no web. Okay, this is a situation where I would love to reload. I just chose the wrong things in the dialogue. Wrong dialogue choices. Okay, I'm a bit annoyed now. When will I get web? Actually, no. Well, in any case, I don't really have any crowd control right now. Maybe I should get Grease just to have something. this is needlessly gimping myself. Needlessly making the game harder than it needs to be. At least I have sleep.
Your wish?
Oh man, I'm sort of tilted myself. That was stupid. Yeah, whatever.
Hurry up! All right, all right.
So
you have been waylaid by enemies.
Lost some XP.
Defend yourself. Hail and well met. Travel.
We should kill that one lad.
No, no, there's no.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even.
Now then, empty your pockets.
Now, last time I played this, Dorn died. I think there was a patch to increase Dorn's chances of surviving this encounter. But I haven't updated the game. So we'll see.
What would you have to do?
Sleep. Okay. Amazing start to the fight. If Dorn dies, I'm in trouble. But he probably won't now. Money I should probably be able to afford the necklace at least. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm creating trouble for myself. Yeah, there's a house you can break into and and then when she's like, what are you doing here? Just tell it. Ask her about recent goings on, and she will tell you that his husband in the mines and you can go get his ring. Yeah, I'm not too happy about that. Hey, I want to challenge myself, so. But I don't really want to play this game again with the same character. But hey, even if I had done it right, there was still a chance that I would have failed the scribing.
The customer is always right.
So it's not a complete miss. Okay. At least I go get the amulet now.
If you insist.
Too bad I can't use that.
I need no
probably should. Ah.
All right, all right.
Okay, one more detour. I'm going to get it identified so I can actually use it. Then I'm going to the carnival to get the amulet, and then I'm finally going to the mines.
Hurry if you insist.
And I think I will try to kill. Well, I have to kill. I mean, I can try, I have to succeed. Do or do not. There is no try. Quite literally, because if I fail, I die and the game is over. So I will get Greyhawk. Just to get some emeralds, get some money.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
I don't think I will buy anything else. Nothing for me here. I will make a gauntlet run. What are the chances that there are some enemies here? Carnival.
Very well.
Okay. Unexpected entrance route. I don't think there's anything worth finding or getting in this area, so I typically don't explore it. Not even any higher level enemies to get proper XP from. Okay. At least I have 10 charges of AoE. So now I don't need, and I don't have the glyph of warding anymore. I've been quite lucky with the rests, I think.